Okay, so I got a few cream horses. This is a smoky cream with blue eyes. This is a dirty Perlino, golden Perlino. Let me clean her so you can see. Golden Perlino. And her baby is a buckskin, which I am keeping. That is a buck, because that's supposed to be cleaning and it's not. And then another cream. Let me put them side by side so you can see. Okay. So this is Perlino. This is golden Perlino. So they're like a shade off. And this is an apricot done. Hey, Liam. Keep more horses on your ranch. Without taking stable space, you can keep horses you've grown attached to, even if they're retired from training and competitions. Shelters and feeders. Ooh. Oh, and they can be taken out. They'll lose all their potential once they're retired, so be careful. Gotcha. Awesome. Yes. Four of your favorite horses. That's great because that was a huge request from people playing the game is like 12 is not enough slots. Especially because there's like over what? Like 50 coats? So yeah, 12 doesn't feel like a lot sometimes. Definitely want to breed. The cream colors with different patterns. So, like, if I could get the Perlino color with the Sabino pattern, that would be pretty cool. Let's see what we got. New babies. Blue Roan Sabino. Let's see what he looks like without all the dirt on him. Well, some of the dirt off of him. I'm heartless now. Sorry. Alright, smoky cream. So these are two creams together. I don't really want to do that because I want a pattern. So let's see if we can get an Appaloosa pattern in the smoky cream. And while we do that, let's go look at the wild horses. Don't see a lot of patterns. Got two black right here. Two bays over there. Here's one splash pattern. Looks like a bay, maybe? Or liver chestnut. Oh, I like that face marking. The little snip. Well, that was a disappointing. Oh, well. Four in-game days have passed. So everyone's dirty. Oh, we go. Oh my god. Look at the markings. Okay, so we got the badger face. Is this Splash or Appaloosa? I believe this is Appaloosa. Yeah, Appaloosa. Blue Roan. That is a beautiful horse. Wow. I'm in love. So his parents, Perlino and Perlino. Wow, that is a beautiful horse. What it's like. Oh. Active horses. What is his name? Dreamy Nutmeg. So I can't. Let me put the ones that I'm gonna sell in here. They can't be retired, lose all their potential. Retire horse. Retire horse. Awesome. Okay, so they're just gonna chill in there. Awesome. Let's go look at the wild horses. That is an interesting colored horse. Unless it's just a bay in a different light. Can't really tell. That chestnut is pretty. Wee. I think it's a chestnut roan. This one. It's a chestnut roan. That black one with silver hair was cool looking. Where'd it go? So if I could get the golden Perlino color, if I could get the Perlino color and like a splash pattern, that would be pretty cool. Dark Bay Roan Sabino. Okay, so the dark bay is the color. Roan is that dark speckling that you see. And Sabino is like those white patches. Definitely interesting. Alright, ooh. Smokey Black? This is interesting. So from a Smoky Cream and the Appaloosa, we got Smoky Black. with blue eyes, it looks like. It's like just a really dark brown. Okay, let's see how this Perlino and Splash went. This guy's all grown up. Don't have a stall. Okay. Oh, so we got a Buckskin. I don't think this is a splash pattern. I think it's just leg markings. Yeah. Oops. Oh. Yeah. It's just leg markings.